Hi, my name is Travis Noel. I'm 18, and I came from I'm from CCA Academy.
So why is that day important?
I mean, I didn't want to go at first, but my mom told me to go. It's my last year, so I got to make it fun, make it count. Great. I'm the only one that went to prom, basically. So that's gonna feel good. Basically, passing all my classes, trying to get grades and stuff like that. So it was hard, but I got it up. A good role. I can't explain what role, but good role. It helped me get right here, right now. It was a good role, though. They helped me out pretty good.
Why is education important?
It's important to me because I'm trying to get into a school. I'm trying to get to a school where I want to do art and become better at it. So, education gonna help me get through it.
Where do you see yourself in the future?
A good artist. That's it. A good artist. My brother started drawing, and as I was looking at him, he inspired me to draw, so I started drawing my own stuff. So anime, 3D, realistic, everything you name. I draw anything. I could draw on the wall if you want me to, but yeah. To me? It's very important. I'm trying to get out of school and just focus on me and do me. So.
What's your favorite thing about today?
Hopefully, I talk to a female. So it better come down and be that way. But other than that, I'm just having fun.
Like to say any
shout out to everybody. I'm glad to be here though. So it's gonna be fun. I'm making fun. I'm a fun person.
Thank you for your time.
Yeah, man, you're welcome.
You're welcome. Hi. Hey, pick up the train. That's your job. Train duty. That's your only job for the day. Sorry, I'm just gonna be honest. You're gonna be on train duty. Enjoy it. So I'm just gonna kind of focus. Well, actually, you're right here. We're just wait for they're gonna start checking in.
I'm Malia. I'm 18. I go to Pathways on 87, the Ashburn campus.
My name's Stephon. I go to the same school, but I'm 20. She's 18. I'm 20. What do you think for?
Okay.
All right.
So, why is this day important to you?
It's important to me because it's my first prom experience. I've just been waiting for this.
Me?
Since my freshman year in high school.
I'm just happy because she's happy. I'm just really in it with her. Yeah. Running her around everywhere.
Hi, how
are you?
Oh my God, the dress shopping, getting his suits, just the clothes part. You look good though, but it was a hard time he was a promzilla too.
It don't change nothing, but it's like same. Just, it's like more on you, like you have to.
I think it was just far as like the dates, so, pretty right. Much. Like we knew we had to be on it far as dates, deadlines.
Okay. So I'll turn them, it don't matter what school, same.
Well, we don't know yet. It hasn't started, but so far, coming out, I'll send off.
Same. Why is education? Education? Oh, could. Without education, nothing. You have to be smart. You have to know. You have to have common sense. All that.
Pretty much what he said. You have to. You just can't be in the world and not know anything.
Exactly.
Like, you have to have some type of education to fall back on.
Where you see yourself in the future?
In the future,
Hollywood,
see myself.
Somewhere. California, Miami. What else?
I'll be a phlebotomist. So, we're probably...
I like to travel. I'm going to be traveling. I'm a travel type. Is she going to be with me or not?
Any shout-outs?
Shout-out her family. I love them. They nice. They sweet. They, you know, shout-out her. Shout-out her. That's my girl. My baby.
That's it. No, I don't have any shout outs, but thanks for the promise.
Have a
I'm
That's my daughter.
My name is Ladarius Hawthorne, and I'm from ANS.
So, why is this day important to you?
Because it's my prom, and I didn't have a chance to go to my 12th grade prom, so this is very special.
So, what was the most difficult thing about getting to today?
Actually, studying hard if you mess up, going to ask for help. A big role helping me transition from worrying about if I mess up and actually getting help. And it's a lot of people there to help you out if you need it.
Why is education important to you?
Because I have two little brothers that look up to me as a father figure, and I have to show them the right paths and go to the Navy. I had family members that went, and my grandfather wanted to go, but he stayed behind because my grandmother had cancer. So I'm doing it for her, and I promised her I was going to do it.
Where do you see yourself 10 years from now?
Retiring from the Navy, working with the FBI, and owning my own business.
What is the best part of today to you?
Being able to come out, enjoy myself, among my fellow peers.
Anything else you'd like to add? Any shout outs?
Shout out to my mom, my uncle, and my little brothers, and my sister that played a big role in my life to help me to get here.
Thank you for your time.
Right, thank you.
Pathways helped me because I'm graduating on time. I'm graduating 2019 of my class, so I'm thankful for that.
So, why is education important to you?
Education is important to me because without your education, you're not going to get anywhere in life.
Where do you see yourself 10 years from now?
I see myself as a Chicago Police Department.
I hope to be running my own animal shelter.
What made you interested in animals?
I love them. I love helping. There's not a lot on the south side of Chicago, so it will help the strays come off the street, and it will create more jobs for the south side. So.
What got you interested in wanting to be an officer?
Saving Chicago. That's what it needs right now.
So, what's your favorite thing about tonight?
The outfit.
Yes, most definitely. Most definitely. Yes.
Okay. Any shout outs you have? Anything else you'd like to add?
No.
And can I get you the state your name?
Michelle Mannion, 18 years old, Brighton Park.
Ernie Rivera, 21, and I graduated already.
How many schools do we
Oh, come on. Station.
spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodale in my Maserati sports car. God knows just I've been through all.
Big ol' freak, huh? Big booty, big ol' tree. I'ma make him wait for the cook. Kissing me, big ol' sweet. Ayy, feet on the bed. I mess him up in the head. Kisses and look in his eyes. Then the next day, I might eat him over there. Ayy, pop it, huh? Dangerous behind.
Jalen Whitney from Austin Career Academy, you need to report to the front. Jalen Whitney, Austin Career Academy, please report to the front. Let's have a sit down, huh? Wanna see your body till you close off, huh? I don't wanna see you give your lips off, huh?
can't afford it, we can finance. I got a foot in the top, got a foot in the half, but you're rolling with it. I got a kick in your wrist, if you feel it, you know what it was, you know what it's throwing it back. I'm trying to throw my good back. I'm trying to get up in there, I'm ready to love it. I'm trying to give you some motherfucking money. I'm never gonna know what I am with my brother. I bet we should be a motherfucking party. If somebody tell me they're one of my brother, I bet we're running any nigga they talk on the internet, trying to hit me in the club. I bet they're mad for my fucking teach. They're trying to rap out of my fucking preach. I bet you pay for that motherfucking show. And I bet you pay for that motherfucking bleach, bitch. I'm on the ass.
I'm gonna go. the Prince. The Princess is Latrina Holland Porch. Latrina Holland Porch, the Princess. The Duke is Rashawn Carter. And the Duchess is Diamond Yancey. Youth Connection. I need Ronell Franklin. Lakita Thompson. Ronell Franklin, Lakita Thompson, Youth Connection. Bridge Skate, Wes Garfield, where you at? Bridge Skate, Wes Garfield, where you at? I need Paul Hippolyte, Rashonda Davidson. ASA, where you at? ASA. I need Courtney Jordan. Roseland Bridgescape, where you at? Roseland Bridgescape. I need Andrew Burks and Jamisha Cole. Courtney Jordan. Christy West.
Okay, we're on courts. Let's move it off the dance floor. Let's go.
Okay, I need CCA. Where you at, CCA? Make some noise. Can I have Napoleon Nichols and Pearl Collins? Pearl Collins, Napoleon Nichols, CCA. CYDI, where you at? I need Jaquel Binion, Jaquel Binion, Brandy Turner, Brandy Tyner. UCAN Academy, where you at? UCAN. UCAN Academy, Jordan Satchel. Fatima Torres. ACEC, ACEC. Austin Community Academy. Austin Community Academy. Austin Education Academy. Demetrius McGee with Grant. Lavashia Grant. Association House, where you at? Association House. Xavier Diaz. Maritza Vigna. Maritza Vega. Free Escape, Humble Pop. Jemiah Matthews. Jamara Matthews, Chantrell Tart. Chatham Academy, Chatham Academy. Jamal Smith, Yasmin Curley. Progressive Leadership. Progressive Leadership. Antoine Brown. Zaria Davis. I need Terrence Lowry, that's the prince. Terrence Lowry. The Princess Tanari Carter. Bridge Skate Brainer. I need Randy Watkins, Tiffany Parham. Westtown Academy. Westtown Academy, Ryan Parson, Danielle Yarbrough. YCLA, where you at? YCLA? I need Rondell Franklin, Lakita Thompson. I want to congratulate all the winners tonight. I need you to take pictures. Make sure you get your pictures taken. They're taking pictures in the lobby.
I'm Monique Scott. I'm a program coordinator at Innovations High School, and I'm here chaperoning the prom, senior prom for the class of 2019.
How do you feel about being here?
Oh, it's great. I've been doing this about 17 years now. So every year I come out, and it's always a good thing to see the kids dressed up with their dress clothes on, it's just seeing them feeling themselves, looking good, feeling good. It's good to see them in a different light. When they dress up, they just feel a whole different way and they act a certain way as well. Well, a lot of our young people didn't have the opportunity to attend their own prom. A lot of our kids are kids that did not finish at their traditional high schools. So when they come to the Alternative School Network, Youth Connection Charter Schools, when they do come here, we want to make sure they have that same experience graduating from high school because it's important to them as well. And just because they didn't finish in their traditional setting doesn't mean they should be robbed of all the great things that you do as a senior. So we make sure that the kids have prom, a great prom, an elaborate prom at a very nice place. We make sure they have luncheon, they have the graduation, they have the graduation trips. They have all of those senior fun things that any other senior would have at their own school, at their traditional high schools. Yeah.
Why do you do this work?
I just love young people. It's all about the youth. That's been my thing since I've been a kid. I love giving back, and that's the way I give back to young people. Is by being a mentor and being that person that they can come to, just to have somebody to talk to and somebody that they can depend on. A lot of our young people's adults have let them down, and I just made a vow that I will always be the adult to hold my word, keep my word. And like I said, I've had numerous numbers of kids that have graduated over the years, and every year just gets even better because I get a whole new group of babies to call my babies all over again. So for the last 15 years, I've had, I don't know, hundreds of kids each year that come through me, they graduate, and it's just a great feeling, and I just love giving back. So that's why I'm here chaperoning, just to make sure they're safe, make sure they're having a good time, and to once again, make sure they're enjoying their senior class.
Beautiful.
Okay, my name is Tyree Hampton. I go to Innovations High School when I'm 19.
My name is Tierra Mills. I go to Innovations High School when I'm 18.
At first I was feeling overwhelmed, but now I just feel very relaxed because everything went the way that I wanted it to go. So I'm happy. Like, this was a great experience to have, so I'm grateful.
It was a great experience, but baby, I was stressed the whole day. I was stressed, but it all turned out how I wanted to. I cried a few times, but it turned out how I needed it to turn out. I did. That's why they was taking so long, because I was crying right there.
Were they happy tears or stressed tears?
They were
stressful tears. Why do you think ASN, put so much effort into this night? Why would they do that?
Can
you talk about the importance of it?
I think personally the importance is, it's basically like giving kids who was given a second chance.
Thank you.
Giving kids who were given a second chance an opportunity to experience something that they probably wouldn't get to experience by them being in the situation that they might be in. So I feel like that's why they kind of like push so hard and do everything that they do so that we can still have that experience.
I'm gonna have to agree with him on that.
So how does it feel being prom king and queen?
First of all, I knew I was gonna win.
We kind of both knew.
It feels good. Yeah, it feels good. I had a dream about it last night, so I was like, okay.
I can't.
So I'm happy. I'm happy.
I was going to win, so I was excited. But, you know, if I didn't win, I still bought a crown. I made my mom buy me a crown to make me feel special.
So what's next? What's after?
College. So I'm doing my first 2 years at Harold Washington. Then I'm going to go to Columbia for my last 2 years, and I'm going to study in journalism and creative writing. So that's next. And yeah, I'm excited.
That's exactly what I studied.
Oh, really? Oh my gosh. Yes, we got to talk. We got to talk before you leave. Okay. Okay. Thank you.
Well, I'm going to college. I'm going to Malcolm X for 2 years, study nursing. Next, after that, after them 2 years up, I think I'm going to go to Iowa State and finish the rest of it off.
Can you say that one more time?
That's it. Next, after Malcolm X, I'm going to finish at Iowa State for the rest of my nursing.
So what was your favorite part about tonight?
I met some new people. Like, I mingled. That was my favorite part, because usually I'm, like, reserved. But I was like, it's prom, so let me, like, talk to people. So I made, like, 3 new friends. And, you know, I was surrounded by people that I liked and everything. So it was, that was the best part to me. Oh, well, you know. So this, originally we wasn't going together. We just all happened to have the same color.
He stole my color. I had this color first.
Well, anyway.
I had this color first.
We ended up having the same color. So we was like, why not just go together? So I had this jacket made. And she had her dress made. And basically the colors went together. So we was like, let's just go to prom together.
So, yeah, because we didn't want to be alone. So, you know, why not go with friends?
Right. Yeah, like, so last school year, we wasn't as close as we were. We had mutual friends, but we didn't really talk. Then this school year, we basically was like this all school year, so.
It's
going to
be like that for a while.
Right.
Get
rid
of you.
I want to say thank you to Miss Scott for the program.
Period, coach. She really did help out.
Yeah, her program that she has, RSP. It's really helped me throughout my time at Innovations. You know, with prom and school fees and graduation and everything. So I'm grateful to her and YCCS and everybody that was a part of helping. So I'm grateful and thank you. So that's all I got.
He basically spoke for both of us.
My name is Devontae Cook. I'm 20 years old, and I go to Lakeside McKinley, 8S McKinley. Yeah. It was important to me tonight because I was giving up on myself, like, with school, and I thought, like, I wasn't going to be able to finish, and my family was telling me, like, to drop out. But I believed in myself, and I got it done, and I run Prom King, so it's important I was here.
How does it feel being Prom
King? I feel like a little presidential, President Day, you know, a little special. It played a big part because they didn't give up on me. Like, they kept me, like, motivated. And, like, it's more, you can graduate on your time. You just got to really put your best foot forward and really work with your teacher. And so it helped me out a lot. I plan on going to college for 2 years for business and acting major, and then going to like a 4-year university, getting my life together more than what it is, and trying to change my attitude and change myself, redeem myself, as you can say. Yeah. Winning Prom King, you know. That and just having fun, enjoying myself, and seeing everybody nicely dressed walking around, I feel like accomplished, like I really did something. I think you do, because I feel like Prom, like, shows you, like, what you achieve, like, what you work so hard to do. So that's why, like, I try to motivate everybody to go to Prom and really have fun, because, I mean, we worked this hard, 4 years of high school, getting everything done, tests, papers, stress, everything, so. I'm enjoying my night, and you guys enjoy your night as well. That's it. And thank you for interviewing me.
Goodbye.
You are.
Okay, my name is Tangray Covington. I go to Ada S. McKinley, and I'm 19 years old. It's amazing. It's different. It's my senior prom. It's fun. Yeah. Yes, since I was young. Yeah.
So, like, as a little girl, you felt like Prom?
Yeah.
Did you imagine, like, this very dress?
No. No, not at all.
Can you tell me a little bit about what you're saying about your dress, like, how you got it?
I got it made. It wasn't, it's supposed to have been like this, but she added some extra stuff to it. So, yeah, I love it. It's different. Yeah.
Why do you think this night is important to so many?
It's everyone's senior prom. It's a night to remember. You can't forget it.
Do you think it has more significance? Because more significance to, like, kids in alternative schools rather than kids in their home schools who might, like, take that for granted?
Yeah. Yeah.
Can you talk a little bit about that?
I'm sorry, I'm getting distracted. But I don't know. I don't know what to say. It's different. Like, it's not the same as any other regular school prom. Like, everyone's prom is different. And this is all alternative school prom, so nobody never expected it to be like this, for it to be an alternative school prom.
What's been your favorite part of that?
Everything. Everything. I love everything.
How does it feel to have this night of celebration after a year of hard work?
good. It feel really good. Yeah.
So what are your plans, you know, after graduation?
I'm going to Truman College to get my certificate in cosmetology, and then a year later I'll be going to a four-year university. It's like, before I got into alternative school, I went to Lincoln Park, and it's way different from Lincoln Park than Ada S. McKinley or Innovations, because I also been at Innovations as well. It's way different. And I kind of like the alternative schools more. It's like more to do, they understand the where kids coming from. They understand like what we go through, all type of stuff. So at alternative school, at my alternative school, I feel like that's my family, my second family.
My name is Harriet Coleman. I am an employee of Alternative Schools Network. I've actually been with the company 17 years, and I believe this is my 10th year doing the prom for ASN. We have 19 schools that are represented here tonight, which is amazing. And my role is prom coordinator. And I enjoy it. Every year it brings about a different change, something new, to see the faces light up, to see them in their beautiful gowns, and the young men in their beautiful tuxedos or suits or shiny shoes or whatever. It's amazing, and I enjoy it. Every year it's something new, it's something different.
Why do you think it's been so
important? They have worked so hard to get to this point. One of the things about the prom is you have to be eligible to go. So when you have your administrator say, yes, he can go or she can go, it gives them that fulfillment that just in the nick of time, just in a little bit, they're going to be a high school graduate. And they've worked very hard to do that. Oh, that's okay.
Do you think that this event has a special significance for kids who are in alternatives?
Absolutely, absolutely. As an alternative schools student, you sometimes get the bad rap of, oh, you're in a bad school. No, you're in the right place because you come to school. You have that support that you may not have gotten at another school. You may have come in contact with someone in your school that you connected with that keeps you motivated, keeps you wanting to do through all the bad days to get to the good days. So I think this event is so important for them and to them, because coming through an alternative school, it to me, it meant you did a whole lot of things wrong. When you showed up at an alternative school, you did the right thing, because now you know you have another opportunity to get it right. It's an amazing place to get an education. It really is. Smaller school settings, the principals are a lot more personable with the students. They walk everyday walk with you. The staff that's there, they're there every day because they care about the students that they serve. So when it comes down to these type of events as prom, when it comes to the graduations, you see the tears falling because the last couple of years, it has not only been a journey for them, it has been a journey for you as well.
The importance of tonight is kids dressing up and coming out of their regular comfort zone of clothing and being looking like young adults, and they look so nice, you don't even know who they are. They look so different when they dress up. So I think they get a good kick out of being different on prom night. They are happy, and they all look so nice, and I think they're really happy tonight. So I'm just glad to see them.
Can we get your name and position as well?
Minnie Brandon, ASA school, clerk / attendance clerk. I'm also the prom coordinator for the school. Prom coordinator and parent involvement coordinator.
So you must do a lot of work in this.
Yes, I do.
Are you happy that it's, are you happy with how it turned out?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Sure. My name is Janessa Schultz. I am the resource development manager for Alternative Schools Network. So I'm here as a chaperone and just a chaperone to help out with the prom tonight. So prom is a rite of passage, very similar to other high school experiences that kids have. And even though some of our students have some barriers and some differences in what they go through, they still want to have the same experiences that other kids have. So it's really important that we bring all the schools together. It gives the kids a chance to have an evening for themselves, an evening where they get to shine and show, you know, who they are. Oh, that's probably one of the reasons I love coming to prom. I love seeing how creative they are. So many kids design their own dresses. And when I was in the school, teaching, this was something that they drew their own dresses and they were designing them for the whole school year. So it was just really exciting to see. It's really exciting to see that come to fruition. So I just love watching them come in. How beautiful that they all look, how handsome the guys look too, so.
Is there anything you want to add about this event?
Just that I'm really glad that the kids get to do it and that we get to experience it with them. You know, hopefully in years to come, we'll be able to get sponsorships for prom, so that way that's one less barrier that the kids have to face, because oftentimes, The cost of prom is quite high. So, you know, we do have a lot of kids here, but there will probably be a lot more if we were able to get sponsorships and people supporting in that capacity.
Okay, my name is Latanya Rutledge. I'm a registrar at CCA Academy, and I'm here as a chaperone. I'm here to hope that the kids would do the right things always so I can enjoy the evening, but just watch them enjoy themselves.
I think most importantly for the students to relax, lay back, enjoy themselves, be themselves, take the moment in for what it is. It's like the last hoorah before the before graduation. Just take a moment and just reflect over the last year and let loose some of it, because they're almost there. Oh yeah, I am also a CCA alumni. I graduated from there in the year 2000. So 19 years ago, I did this exact thing here. I don't believe it was this hotel, but it was an ASN prom, and it was the most magical night of my life. And to watch these students now take on that same walk is just, I enjoy it most. That's why I go to work every day, to see them succeed in the way that I did. I made it. This is it. I am it. This is the moment. This is the day. This is the time. This is my moment to shine. If no other day, all eyes are on me, and I think they are enjoying it in every way possible.
And then one more thing. Earlier, I think you said, if I remember correctly, that you went back to high school for prom.
Yes, I did. I did. I went. I absolutely. I had dropped out of school, and I went back to high school for my prom. I felt that I was not about to go 4 years in high school and not have my prom. Well, I was 2 years at that point, but I went back for the other 2 years just because I felt like it's every woman's dream. I don't know about any men, but prom night, if you don't get a wedding night, prom night is it.
Okay,